Hello, this is Maxxor and welcome back to a Let's Play series of Archeage. Currently leveling our character and I'm stuck in this particular, the vertical flight. This is going to be kind of one of those. As you can see in the map, that is where we need to go. And that is up there. The only way to get there is by gliding, but there is no way to climb any other side. So when I read this, it says that we need to use the bubble glass human cannon to fire myself in the air and then glide. And after kind of 5 to 10 minutes, these are the cannons. So they are here in the bay, in front of these, and we go down. And we're going to try to shoot ourselves there and see if we can fly. Yeah. Let's see how it goes. Sheesh. That was tricky. That's fine. And now we can get out of here. Yeah, most likely I'm gonna try to do that and then we're gonna go there. So glide down.
Equipment for a modest fee.
Yeah. Sorry guys, but we are bugging in the game. I was suddenly disconnected. Yeah, I most likely pressed the wrong button. What? Big questions. Where is my quest?
Use airships for fast travel over vast distances.
Elevator. Get on top. Good. We arrived. Six. I don't know this map. We're passing. What the hell, Sand Deep World Gate. That's in the other island. And we're fucking here. Blech. So change of islands now. To a new island. We're trying to go to the tower again and see if we can do something. Apparently, here we go. Let's enjoy the ride. We're gonna wake up on the other side. Thank you. are you going? This is going to be interesting. Okay guys, I'm going to try to cut the video here and try to figure out where we're going, because I have no idea where we're going. We're going to wake up in the next video on the final destination, or probably on the next island once I figure out how to cross without a boat. Yeah, so thanks for watching. I'm Max, your host, and this is Archeage. See you in the next one. Cheers for now. Bye-bye.